Hello, this video will show how to animate text in After Effects. After opening After Effects, we can make a new composition. And I will name this composition to How to Animate Text. And click OK to create a new composition. And then we can right click to add a new text. I will use how to animate text. Okay. And I select this layer and we can change the font type here. I will go back to Arial and use bold. We can change the color here. I change it to white. To animate text, we can go to Window and open the panel Effects and Presets. We can see that there's many animation presets here. We can find animation presets and open it, and go to Text folder and open it. We can find that there's lots of text animation presets here. I use animation in typewriter, for example. Make sure that we select this layer and double click it. And select this layer again and press U. We can see that the time frame is set. And we can press spacebar to play the animation. So the animation presets typewriter is applied into this test. Let me go back to Control Z and let me try to use animation out. And we can use true off each word. And then we can press spacebar to play the animation. And press U to snap it, and we can scroll down it and play the animation again. This is how we can animate text in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.